Okay, what is up, guys? In today's vid, we are gonna be doing some hauling, some feeding, some watering, and I think that's all we got scheduled for today. We're gonna be working with pigs all day. First things first, I already have 25 pigs. I do not have any feed. I do not have any water over there, and I need more pigs to keep it going. So yeah, like if we go look at our stats, let's see. If we go look at our pig stats, I guess you could say. Cleanliness. Okay. 100%. I cannot say that to save my life. Water. 0. Straw. 0. Corn. 0. Wheat. 0. Canola. Sunflower. Soybeans. 0. Potatoes. Sugar beet. 0. Okay, so I have wheat. I have some wheat done. Straw. Do I have any? I don't think I have any straw. Water. Corn we can get. I have wheat that we may be able to feed. I don't know how you unload it, but I think I can just throw it in. And then I also have these like pre-made already that I'm going to feed once I get water. And then I have a couple on the way that can be delivered. So we're going to go over, and we got this set up right now to go get more pigs, which it's loaded down. This F-150 is going to have a rough day today. Same with this red F-150. This one, we just need to deliver the skid loader manure, I guess you could call it manure forks, and a bale fork, or a bale, bale fork. Yeah, bale fork will work. And we're going to get in the red F-150, and first things first, we're going to go get water. Actually, no. First things first, we're going to load this up for more feed, because I got to deliver more feed, because I'm not yet situated where I can just make feed with crops yet. So we're just going to keep buying for now until I get situated, equipment situated, and I get planting and stuff. And I can harvest, I guess, which I'm working on right now. I got our new hauling combine going, and actually it's probably done. I bet it's done. But we can go check on that later. We'll just leave that right there and throw the tailgate up. And then we'll hook up on to some water. And I have the other skid steer there, so we shall be able to unload and load this easily. And hopefully it's not too heavy once I fill it with water. Hopefully all the weight's like on the trailer. The reason you guys might be asking, like, why aren't you using a tractor? But I'm like, it's a lot faster with a pickup truck, and honestly, in real life, most farmers are gonna pull a lot of equipment with their pickup truck that is not really meant for it too much. I guess. I mean, they're not gonna pull a ripper or anything with their pickup truck unless they're just transporting it. But things like this would definitely be able to pull it with a pickup truck, especially an F-150. Once I get some diesels or super duties in, we'll definitely be doing some of this and pulling. For the livestock trailer, now that might be a little too much, I think. But we're going to try it with F-150, and if it's too heavy to where like the front end lifts up, like literally the front tires get off the ground, or we just can't pull it, then we'll have to switch to a tractor. But unloaded, I've tested it, and it works fine. So that's what we're going to stick with. And then, gosh, I hate how the pig farm is so far away from the shop. I know I've been reading on FF17, I check it like daily. There is a transport mod where you can, or not, yeah, it's a transport mod, I guess you can call it, where you just transport items across the map. Like you just click on them and tap them where you want them to go. It's like kind of like cheating, I guess. Not really. It's just not realistic, I guess. Basically is what I want to say. And hope you guys enjoyed yesterday's logging video. There will definitely be more to come. I thought that was actually really simple, and FS17 is a lot better in how they do it. I'm really enjoying the logging they're doing. I said that in the video. I was excited. I was pumped for that video, honestly. That was fun. That was really fun. Not that any of these aren't fun. Honestly, it's just like FS15 was kind of the guinea pig for everything, I feel like. Logging, you know. Cows, I guess there was cows in FS13, maybe, I don't know, I've never played FS13, but as a guinea pig. And now, and people didn't really do it too much. I mean, you guys probably did dairy and stuff and fattening a little bit in FS15. But now, FS17, they got a handle on it, a grip on it. And basically, I think, like, everything a lot better is a lot better about it. And they added pigs now, which pigs are working great. Actually, where am I going? I need to go fill this. But yeah, I think now is actually the game where you can actually play and make a living off of, like, doing cows and livestock and stuff, compared to FS15, where it was just more of crops. That's just my opinion on that. Maybe you guys were easily able to do livestock. I just thought it was kind of challenging, I'm not going to lie. Okay, do we have to figure we just fill it up right here? There we go, refill trailer. Doesn't take too long to refill. I don't think we'll need much. It might take the whole tank. I doubt it, but we'll see how much it really takes. And I want to see how heavy this is. Is this starting to, like, sag as it gets fuller? The back end of this. That'd be cool if it does. Oh, it looked like it was. I couldn't tell. We'll be able to tell when we release some. And but yeah, F-150 can. It definitely feels heavier back there, but it can still handle it. It can still handle it really well. Hopefully we don't back this down the mountainside. Oh, that would not be good. Oh, that would not be good at all. Water just splash. Somebody's walking down there and water just splashes all over them. Suckers. Okay, so I think I can unload it anywhere. We'll go around. So, probably one feeding trough. I bet one feeding trough is for water. Or one trough is for water and then one's for, like, actual feed. Maybe not, though. So, oh, it looks like we can just unload it right there. Oh, perfect. Okay. And then what we can do is we can just go set this water trailer. I don't know where we're going to store it at. I'm trying to think where we could store it at. Best spot B. Store it at. I don't know, what is that? Is this for, like, silage and corn and stuff? I think it is. There's no way that's just for, like, storing stuff. Okay, we'll just store it. We'll just back it up, like, right around here. Oh, shoot. Okay, there we go. We got her straightened out. And yeah, so I think we got two more things to do until they actually get producing. And I read some forums and stuff, and once you guys get the feed down, then the watering down, and then, God, there's one other thing you have to do, and then they'll actually, like, be happy and start producing, basically. Yeah, I think that's how it works. But, what are we gonna, oh yeah, shoot, oh yeah, we're gonna get feed, we haven't got feed yet. Why did I park the truck back there? I do not know why I did that. Ooh, this is, slurry, is that what it is? Yeah, we'll just leave that back there, and then once we gotta move it, we'll just hook it up and then go refill with water. But what I want to do is I want to start putting feed in there, and then they should start producing and stuff. We should probably try to slide that back. Oh, we had it right there. Perfect. And then do we have the forks on the JCB? I don't think I do. Yeah, I decided we're going to use the non-track, just the wheel, the tired JCB, because you can actually see, and we're not doing forestry. You can probably just dump this off right here. Come on, get out of there, bucket. Oh my God, is it latched on? Jesus, what the heck? Is it latched on? Oh my God. Oh, finally. I was like, oh my God, how is that still staying on there? Yeah, we'll unload the pig feed from the truck. It's kind of hard to see from that angle when the forks are blocking. That's just true with just, like, driving an actual skid steer from in real life. You can't even see when the bucket's, like, at this level. It's really tough to see. And I've done this before because you guys saw in the hauling video. We're just going to... Perfect. Feeding them, and we're done with that one. I bet we could use more feed, though, so we have more feed in this trailer. Hopefully, the trailer like stays in place and stuff. I think it will. Oh, it looks like I didn't even get the ramps down all the way when I pulled the semi out too fast, but I think it'll stay in place. Hopefully it does. Oh my god. Okay, yeah. It's just tough getting over it. Yeah, I just better take it a little slower. And I'll just get these unloaded. I only think I'll need one. We'll slide that back there. I only need one to keep that full, that trough full, but we might as well just unload the other one. And they're actually eating. Nice. Can you check how full it is, I guess? I don't... water... Oh, okay, so it's got... Okay, I see it. Productivity, 91%. Yeah, so that was a mix of it. We could definitely use more, it looks like. But straw, we need bedding. That's what we need. We need straw, which I'll get to that, but definitely not today's video. I don't think I can get to that. Wheat. I have soybeans. I have a trailer load of soybeans. I wonder how that will work. I have like an actual truck and trailer, like semi and trailer load of soybeans. It's only like half full maybe. There it is, but I want to see if we're able to actually just dump it right in there. Maybe. I bet maybe you can. So, we got to go up to the farm, and the farm from here is actually, the pig farm is a really tough road up there. I'm not going to lie. It's like really weird. But we're going to see if we can get up there. It's like really steep. What are those rocks doing there too? We should be fine, I think. I think we'll be good. We're dying down, but we're making it. We're not even like at a full load at all. I'm just wondering if you can dump these soybeans in there. I think it's to the right. Yeah, it's to the right. I know it's to the right. If I had my little map up, we could see. There we go. Now we can see. I kind of like this map system, honestly, that mini map. I'm trying to remember if there was one in FS15. I think there was. There had to have been. Is the water empty already? No way. No way. Really? I thought we were full with water. Okay, so maybe this trough is full where I can't dump this, but maybe I can go dump it in the other trough. I'm not sure. Oh, I fed him enough. Okay, so we'll just leave this here. Actually, I want to check what our stats are at now. Okay, so soybeans is good, definitely good. What we need is we need more corn. Okay, I can get corn. I can get corn. Trust me, I can get a lot of corn. But for now, we'll just keep it here. And I'm actually in the wheat harvest right now. Yeah, we'll just park all of our equipment like back here. Just storage area kind of. And then we'll probably put the other pallet back there too. I need to get straw is what I really need right now. Straw and corn. That will probably be a video this weekend. If you guys enjoy this video, give it a like, by the way. That's honestly how I know you guys are enjoying it, and the nice comments I see is also another way that I can tell if you guys are enjoying it. Appreciate the likes though. But we gotta unload that other pallet. I forgot to do that. Okay, shoot. Okay, cool. Oh, and then we gotta get more pigs. I think we're good on feed for now. Definitely get straw. Ooh, I could probably hook up. Could have probably hooked up to this trailer, but it's such like a heavy duty. It's so big that it should be fine driving up on here and stuff. Honestly, actually, maybe in real life you probably wouldn't want to do it. Now that I think of it. Oh yeah, this is that awkward crate. Oh shoot! Oh god, we just went off the side of the trailer. It's fine though. It looked good. And I'm just going to set this one just right over here for now. Because we'll use it like really soon. Oh, it's always hard to get that level. Okay, yeah, we'll just... I don't think we need the skid loader anymore. Definitely straw, and then we're going to go grab more pigs, I think is what we're going to do. And to do that, what we have to do is we have to go to Mary's Farm, and that is where you buy the pigs. Which Mary's Farm is just down the road, the main highway road, I guess you'd call it. Oh, what is up, lady? Okay. Sorry, that's really freaking weird. Yeah, we're gonna roll through that stop sign. And ooh, what was that? It sounded like something just came flying off of our trailer or something. Yeah, hopefully it's gonna add a lot of weight. A lot of eight. How many does this hold? 8 or 9 pigs, if I remember. That's gonna hold a lot of weight. I wanna check. Where are we? Animals? Animals! Oh, you can't check? What? No. You can check. How do you check? Okay, it's like 8 or 9 if I remember right. I saw it somewhere. But, yeah, Mary's Farm. Okay, so we'll go to Mary's Farm, and then we'll just head straight there and unload them. I'm trying to think. We definitely need straw. That's what we're going to need eventually, but, yeah, that's probably fine for now. I don't know if they'll, like, be happy or produce without straw. They really probably need bedding. This F-150, God, these new F-150s are putting in work. I'm telling you guys, until we get some new mods, these F-150s are going to be the workload. Okay, okay, it's got to be this one, because there's no way we go under that tunnel. Yeah, it's this one. Mary's Farm. Mary, we're coming for you, Mary. If we can make it up this hill. Oh, shoot. We definitely need... Okay, we made it. Is this where I buy? No, I don't think so. Like I said yesterday, for you guys who haven't seen yesterday's video, I really like... Something I really enjoy is the grabbing feature. Like, how you can just grab and move stuff. I really like that. And where do I buy my livestock at, Mary? Mary? Ooh, do I back it up, like, right over there? Oh, I better park right there. Oh, dude, no, I gotta back it up. We gotta back it up. It's gotta be realistic. We gotta back it up in there. Let's take the cover off, or the, yeah, just so I can see a little better. If my backing skills can work any better. Oh, shoot. Straighten her out a little bit. Oh, are we hitting? I thought we almost hit it there for a second. Okay, are we back in there? Okay, now... Oh, shoot. Okay, you can't actually back in there. You have to go to that one spot. This. Here. I'll show you. Okay, that's good. Open animal dialogue. Buy. I want to buy sheep. We can buy sheep. Oh, I definitely need to start buying sheep. But. Buy. Buy. Oh, okay. It can hold 9. We'll buy 9. Yes, I want to buy 9 pigs. We got them down there. Okay, it's able to pull it. I was like, ooh, okay. What'd they give us? Nice. Those are sweet pigs. Too bad they're not moving in there. That's the only thing. But yeah, that'd be really tough to get them moving in there, but sweet. Okay. Now we're ready to rock and roll. Put that cover on. Now the F-150 has a ton of weight behind it. I'm not sure how much weight exactly each pig was. Ooh, I don't want to go that way. I want to go the other way. Oh, God. Actually, we can go this way. It's fine. It's going to be a long journey over there, I feel like. Okay, we'll go down this hill. Honestly, this truck is handling it great. I feel like I'm... Oh, it's a right. Like, we were able to brake good right there and everything. I feel like I'm... definitely going to be using it for, like, oh, God, we got some airs. Pigs back there go it's like the pigs back there could just go flying up and through that roof or whatever. Oh, God, that would not be good. Animal cruelty right there. Ugh. But I could probably, I should probably just buy a semi-load. That's what I should probably start doing. Definitely saves a lot of money by going and transporting yourselves. And it's awesome to transport it. So it'll be a left. Hopefully there's no cars. Nope, we're good. It's a left. Yep. And we're going to go up and to the right. Hopefully. Yeah. It'll be our second left. Oh, can we pass this platinum Ford? Oh, we're passing it. Pulling non-pigs too, baby. Okay. Radio. I definitely need to turn the radio on. Besides, I would get copyright strike, which I do not want. That would not be good. We're flossing through here, 90 miles an hour, pulling 9 pigs. That's a lot. And we got feet in the back. It's flossing. Oh, shoot. Is this my turn? I think it is. Is it? It is. It is my turn. How do I not remember this? How can I not? My memory is so bad. I should be able to remember that's my turn. I've driven here like 10 times now. Wouldn't you say? Okay, over the railroad tracks, no trains. I actually, what I really want to do is I want to learn how the trains are operated. Everything like that. We're going a little off-road. Okay, and now I think we're just going to back up here. I think you can back up to either side probably. But we'll back up to this side because it was closest. And, oh, shoot. Okay. Yeah. Oh, God. Strainer out. Okay, open cover. And we will open the animal dialogue. Unload. Our farm now is 34 pigs. Confirm. Nice. Okay. And I'm just going to put the animal trailer back with everything else. If we can. We're going to have so much equipment back there. Maybe we should just put in that storage area. I don't think that storage area is for, like, actual equipment. I think it's more for, like, feed and stuff. But if I'm not mistaken. Ooh, we got a little lag going on there. Shoot. Okay. And we'll untouch that. And last thing is to unload this feed with the skid loader. Put the tailgate down. And we'll jump in the JCB and unload it. And then, next pig video, we will be getting straw. We definitely need a lot of straw. Okay, can we reach? Shoot. Okay, forks are good. Oh, God. Oh, God. Oh, can we get it? Oh, we got it. Can I stack them on each other? I probably shouldn't. It's probably not a good idea. But we'll just lower them right there. Should be good. We'll just leave the skid loader right there. But anyways, this is going to be the end of the video. I hope you guys enjoyed watching the pig farm expand. And there will definitely be more videos. Holy lag! Okay, and yeah. If you want, give a like if you like this video. And thanks for watching, guys. What is up, guys? I am back with another FS17. As promised, daily uploads. Keep subscribing, and we are going to be uploading daily with new content. And I'm going to go up here, and this is forestry, guys. We are going to be learning about forestry a little bit. I do not know too much about forestry, honestly. I'll be honest. I did a video in FS15 right when it came out, and I got like tons of dislikes because I could not operate this dang scorpion thing to save my life. I could not operate a good